Hey, dude, you ready for this interview?
Hell yeah!
What are your superhero names?
I'm Batman Jr.
Of course, I'm Captain America Jr.
What are your powers?
I have telekinesis.
I got super strength.
When did you learn you had powers?
It all started, I was about 6th grade, and I had this teacher named Vargin. Vargin, oh my god. I did not like him at all. He got me real heated one day, so I just didn't know what to do with him. So I walked up to his desk, picked him and his desk up, and threw him out the classroom.
Made me mad thinking about it.
I think it was like 7th grade. I seen a really, like, really, really hot girl. And she was walking over a steam hole, and I just made it shoot up, and there went her skirt up, and I saw everything. It was so funny. It's best. Powers are amazing.
Any type of weaknesses?
Nothing. Nope. Hell no.
Never.
Never.
Okay, no. Okay. And what's the best part of being a superhero?
We get to do whatever we want.
Do you have time to show us your powers?
Let's do this.
Okay, that was good.
My turn now.
So, you know, that's our superpowers.
Macho! Yeah.